All right, here we go. Today, making a kayak rack. Just gonna go in here. Gonna go right here. Making a three-stand kayak rack. I only have two kayaks. Well, a kayak and a canoe. Probably gonna add a fishing kayak. Three-tier. Let's do it.
Just hold this and make sure it doesn't fall. Just one of you. You're gonna hold the other one.
Alright, I think this kayak stand's done. I got tier one and tier two. I left plenty of room for tier three if I ever get another kayak. But for right now, I'm going to load both my kayak and my Old Town canoe and see if it holds. Sweet as that. Oh, it's Miller time. That's what I'm talking about right there. I got that guy, I got that gear up there. Okay. I like it. It's sturdy. Yeah, man, I think it's gonna work. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! Awesome, dude. Oh, yeah.